A local teacher is under investigation after allegedly making death threats against an Arizona lawmaker. Arizona state troopers say a music teacher in Tucson is being charged with threatening State Senator Wendy Rogers. They say Donald Brown works at Pister Middle School and that he sent an email with the subject line, quote, "Wendy Rogers is going to die." He's since been taken to the Pima County Jail and indicted by a grand jury.